Yeah, welcome to the stream. I'm playing more of this. It's Sunday. It's in the middle of the day. This isn't the usual streaming slot, so... It's... cold, and I've done all of my housework, so I'm gonna kick back and chill with this for a while. But we'll do other stuff later. Hey, Lolocat. Thanks for the bits. Appreciate it. And confirming you can just mindlessly watch this instead of mindlessly scrolling Facebook. I'll just mindlessly smack shit with a massive hammer. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. I'm up to Act 2 stuff, finally. Though there still is a stronghold somewhere on this map, 7 side quests. I've done poorly with these. But there's an incentive to do it, because you get this shit. You slept for 18 hours straight after you got home from that wilderness rescue, jeez. Yeah, but I bet you're still feeling the effects. Just that soreness. I guess I'll go explore for a bit.
Greetings.
But yeah, I'm heading to Act 2 shortly. You were sore, took a shower, then woke up. Feel better. Rest. I'm sure would have gotten rid of most of it, but...
I'm low on fury.
Ooh, what is it? I don't think I've done this to it. Yeah. Pretty unlucky with these. I mean, you're supposed to find other people kind of wandering and helping. I never get that. I hate this effect that just reduces my armor. Oh, for fuck's sake. I didn't kill it. Of course I didn't. And this thing just doesn't drop health. Where's the health globes? Oh, I'm fucked. I don't think I'll ever lose the feeling of, like, fuck you, you're playing melee.
We don't have enough fury.
It's just... Yeah. Maybe I'll reach a point where I'm tanky enough.
I'm not ready. I need more fury. I'm not ready.
This armor. Stop! And freezing. Oh man. I hope this game has immunity to this shit, because this is horrible.
I'm low on fury.
I'm gonna keep hitting stuff to stay alive, and it slows me down or freezes me. Oh, thank you so much for the bits again, Lolocat. Need to sleep soon. It's fine. Understandable time zones. Yeah, I plan to enjoy the rest of my day. Just lazing about. What is this? Hang on.
I don't have enough fury.
Great death with open arms.
This will be your last stupid mistake.
Okay, it's not that one. Great death with open arms. I'm not sure what it wants me to do here. Wait, I have this. Okay, because I am someone that played the beta, I guess.
I apologize. Well done. This will be your last stupid mistake.
I thought it'd be taunt. What else could it
Thank
be?
Thank you.
Great death.
I need help.
Open arms.
Sorry. Come with me.
I've tried all of them. Fuck it, don't care. It's not like it gives quest stuff. I just wanted a little, like, buff to help me along the way, but nope. But there's probably a map of where all these statues are by now, I would think. One thing I've noticed about this game, I don't know if it's intentional, but so in this area, I mean, it makes sense, like we're in a part of the world, so they all have Eastern European accents, but for some reason, all the people that are in trouble or are just travelers, they're Irish. I don't know why. Not sure if there's a reason for that, but it's just, the Irish are always in trouble here. Maybe it's just in this area. Maybe later it'll change. This isn't gonna work for me. I have to defend everyone. Yep, none of them survived. The barbarian's just not good at defending multiple targets. I always fail these, I just can't keep them all alive. I have no problem surviving, that's not the thing, it's just... This build is like very single target oriented. Yeah, they're all dead. Should not be relied upon.
Oh,
Stronghold. This is the third stronghold. Okay.
No survivors. This place is overrun.
Damn, like a pile of bodies everywhere. It just said level 40. I think I should be okay though. Heal. They're not vampiric, they're just healing. Ugh. Down from the sky. There. Ugh, man. Is this gonna keep spawning enemies? I think it might.
The gloom leads beneath the cathedral. That must be the source.
I think I need to get rid of the little ones first. The last thing I fought was the three element Gliok. I've been in that a few times. That was a fun fight. Annoying, but fun. Ah, you ass. I got knocked down by something. Still haunted by the ice one. Ice one's not too bad. I haven't really struggled with any of them. The ice one I beat second attempt. Same with the three element one. It's the only one that I really haven't seen as an element on how it behaves on its own as the fire one. Very fun fight. Still haven't done the Zora area, really. Zora area is fine. Zora area is fine, it just doesn't take too long.
I'm out of fury. The light did not protect okay. These knights from the vampires.
Oh man. Oh, that's down only. I don't like these dudes. Especially when you get a crowd of them, because you have to look out for their impale, all of them. Hey Sandy, how's it going? Alright. What are we done here? I might look up an interactive map of this area and just hunt down the statues. Jeez. Going on here. What am I seeing here? I see. Just ignore like the crowd there and just get these. Ah shit, that doesn't go anywhere. Business. Ow.
Not ready.
Heal. Oh god. Okay, one more. So I kind of partially did this one. Where's the smaller one? Hmm. Okay. I don't really see any little ones anywhere.
Not ready.
Why are there two health bars? Did it? I guess let's see. I have no idea where the little one is. Okay, have a look. I bet it glitched. It should be obvious where they are. I'm looking. Fuck. But like, this one's sealed. I need to find the little one to open it. That's how the other ones worked. Okay, so am I soft locked? What's going on? I might be soft locked. Unless it clears up. But I've, kinda looked everywhere in this courtyard and there's nothing. Yep. Of course I would soft lock myself. Alright, I'll hang out here for a little bit, but I got the feeling this is broken. Because the other ones, you destroy a smaller one nearby, and then that opens it. But there's no smaller one nearby, just this one, which is the main gate. So is this just gonna endlessly spawn shit? I mean, I see a little bit of a health bar, so it's like, there's supposedly one somewhere. Maybe I just have to look really carefully.
May you forever be shunned by the light.
Bullshit. Spent 15 minutes doing this, if not longer. The darkness in your hand spread like blood from an open wound amongst your kin until you are surrounded by that which you find most vile. May your righteous hunger consume you for all eternity. Hang on, this might be it. I found it. Oh, it's y'all. Nowhere near the... Alright, whatever. It's nowhere near it. The others are like in the immediate vicinity. That one for some reason was on the other side next to the other one. Okay, now we're good. Not ready. Ah! Oh yeah, no, stun freeze, good. Not ready. Dude. I have to take this outside. This is not gonna work in here. This before focusing the other one, otherwise it's going to be problematic. Yeah, got stunned. Oh shit, they're both resurrected. Not ready. Just what's gonna happen now. I'm not ready. Okay, good. Okay, take advantage of this. Just go hammer. Gotcha. Okay. Wait, it didn't become a town? I thought that was the point of a stronghold, it becomes a town after. Fuck! Ah! Okay. Yeah, no, just don't do everything. Alright, whatever, I did it. Challenging shout. Okay, I'm going back to town. I'm going to look up an interactive map. I'm gonna go hunting for altars. Region checklist, that's what we want. Okay. Okay, fractured peaks is what we want. Give me a sec. That's so funny, there's one website that's like trying to charge for this shit. And then immediately the second search result is a free version of it. So yeah, good job, guys. Okay. That's what we want. We want altars and we want fractured peaks. Nice. Okay, this is easy. Imagine trying to charge for it's just a map. Unfortunately, I can't just put markers on this. I wish I could. That's one complaint I have about this is just... Okay, so there's one over here. We're going here. Alright. Yeah, shit, tech potion. That one. Unlike the Koroks, I don't have any incentive to try and find these on my own. It's not the game. The game is getting my character to, like, late game. Okay, that's that one. Okay, where's the next one? From here, okay. Yep. Yeah. Okay. There. Actually, let me move this map. There we go. I can see it better. Ooh, there's another quest over there. Okay. look at the quest first. Beacon of warmth in winter's embrace, have patience in nature's grace. Okay. Which one I got is gonna give me stats, so I'm okay with this. Okay, the next one is over here. But I gotta do this side quest thing first. Another emote quest, isn't it?
Greetings. I need help. Follow me. Brutal. I like it. Farewell. Thanks. This will be your last stupid mistake. I apologize.
Patience rewarded by nature's own grace. I don't know what the fuck that means. To just literally standing here for a minute. Let's see. I'll wait until it goes into idle. I don't know if there's like a sit command or something. Apparently this is white. But these are just emotes.
Halt.
So was that all? Oh. Nah, it's just straight up just white there. Okay. Yeah, alright, whatever. I don't know when that chest appeared, though. Go away! I cannot wait to get out of this ice area. It's so horrible for melee classes. I know, I picked the melee class, my own fault, blah 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 blah. Is it? It's supposed to be somewhere around here. Okay, where am I? It's just that shit that breaks my armor is the most annoying thing. Okay, hang on. Stop. Just let me plan. Okay, there's the other statue relative to the other statue. It's in this little thing here. Alright. I didn't see it though. Oh good, they're all waiting for me. I need to get rid of the big one. The big one's causing the problems. Give me a minute. The next one is at the stronghold, which I could have sworn it was. It's the one that I remember. We're probably gonna have to fight my way there again. Just insane at how much they do. Oh no, big guy, big guy, big guy, get rid of the big guy.
I'm not ready.
Oh no, frozen. Okay. I really, really hope there's a cannot be frozen item. This area is fun, it's just, man. There's so many things in here that's just like, fuck you for picking melee. Armor reduction, stun, freezing, three things here that can fuck me up. It's whatever. I'm just gonna run in there and get it. Town. I'm gonna take the time to mark the ones that I've gotten. Oh. Never mind.
All right, traveler. Ah, done.
Okay. All right, give me a sec. Marking the ones that I've gotten on this map I'm looking at. Which is not many. Hang on, am I following this correctly? Okay, let me see. I have discovered 9. Yep, okay, I've marked them all. Alright. Let me go to the closest ones. Apparently this one, yep. Oh wow. Social activity. Oh, there's an event here. Oh, yeah. The daughter of hatred demands blood. I got bonus XP for this, so why not?
I appreciate that.
Greetings.
Oh, there's a blast wave shrine here the whole time. Okay, that's that one. This thing just spawned. Okay, you know what? Here. Useful. Okay, where are we going next? We are going here. Hold your ground. Look out! Stop them. Protect the wanderer. Oh boy. Alright. Well, it's only one, so I guess that's fine. Not even attacking him. Good. Let's keep it that way. I kind of want him to stand there and do nothing. Gives the most likelihood that he'll survive. Ah! No, dummy, stay back. I need to get rid of these bows. They are the worst.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay, now we tank for it. Okay, last one. All the time to get rid of the bows.
Away, you fiends.
Holy shit.
I'm not ready.
That's good. Honestly, good that he's an archer. He moves back on his own. Item enchanting unlocked.
It's over.
Okay, that one's done. Okay, apparently, just trying to get a reference point of reference. Apparently there's something there. Not quite sure how that one works, but I'll go look. It's probably a hidden passage or something. Or it's in the actual dungeon, we'll see.
I'm asleep.
Hmm. I'm gonna see what happens when I go in the dungeon if it registers as being inside here. Oh, this is Light's Watch. Not quite sure how this one works. It's gotta be like a secret passage. I'll look around the perimeter. How else he would do this one. Oh, there it is. That map's a little deceiving. Made me think that there was no way to get this one. Let me see. Yep, that's that one. Okay. Apparently there's one just south of Margrave. Somewhere there. Sec. Okay, apparently there's one back here. I can't believe there's so many here. If I'm reading this correctly, hang on. Yeah. Look! next one. I think I can just navigate to it without looking. Hopefully. Over there. Somewhere up there. It should be somewhere in an unknown area. Do I have to keep him alive or it's just liberation? Okay, this is fine. I can do this. Shut up! Don't just stand there, help me! I'm fighting. The NPCs you have to rescue, they're just so whiny. Don't just stand there. Oh yeah, you wanna fight these wolves, yeah? Yeah, let me tend to this.
You there. Please help.
Shut up. Right, I think someone else is doing it as well. Because someone else is helping. That's good. Big ass side.
Thank you.
Okay, off we go. Get back over here. Not running. I mean, cool. Okay, I need to look at where this thing is. Relative to where I am. It is... yeah. I'll go do this first. Defending the soul. Ah, oh no, they're freezing spiders. I'm a fool. Holy shit. No, I'm failing this progress thing. Once again, defending as a barbarian just sucks, at least with this.
I'm not ready.
I'm just not good at multi-target. Is this really the quickest way there? Oh, it's another event.
Don't just stand there!
Bless you. Oh, someone's already here. That's great. Well, I'll do it then. Switch. That's, yeah, that's a name right there.
Do
I don't know if that's meant to be like a witch that uses piss as a weapon, or like a sandwich made out of piss. I mean, I know it's spelt like a witch, but still. The other one's here. There we go. And I'm in the right place. Good. Good shit. I'm actually running into people. Makes it easier. All right. Oh, here we go.
I'm not ready yet.
Get down. There are people here. Just here for the altar.
Not ready.
And shamans. Going back to town real quick. I'm looking at where the next ones are. There's like a cluster of three in the top corner. Looking. Based on here, go down the road. It is there. Getting there. The next one's over here. Someone's already in there. These are pretty easy to navigate to. Yeah, this event's midway, let's help. Standing in the circle if they should be. Man, that group experience is pretty damn good. There it is. Okay, so that's these three done. Okay. Heading east now. Just a sec. Yeah, okay, from here is the better. There's 9 remaining. Just a sec. Okay, I've got my bearings. Let's see. from the this one here. Okay. Bez, please. I'm gonna have to deal with them. Thought I could ignore them. No, they're just slowing me down. This is the one I was looking for the other day. Okay, there it is. Nearly done. 8 remain. But I mean, it gives me stats, so that's important. There is incentive to do this. Cold enemy. Ah! I accidentally clicked it again. Max rank now.
Look.
Oh. Someone needs help here. May as well. Why are there three, four? What is happening here? Ow! Oh no, the dude just bailed. Took the reward and bailed. Well, not reward, but like the quest item. Okay, it's this fucking ballista thing. Why is ice so obnoxious? I need to get that thing in the corner. Yeah, I'm not fighting these things, not with those ballistas with extra health, that's just stupid. I'm moving away from here. I got the altar. I'm happy with that. I'm going in this dungeon and then leaving. I'm just using it as a way to get back to town. Let's see. Just trying to find my... Okay. Here. Oops. From here, that. There's only six remaining after this one, I think. If I'm reading this correctly. Oh, it's up there. Hold on. There's another one just here. This might be... This is like this game's Korox. It's kind of funny. But at least this has a good reward. It's stats for all your characters, so... I feel incentivized to find these, despite being a little boring. We may as well do this dungeon. Pick up 1500 gold within 30 seconds. I haven't used any of these title things. Give me a sec, just looking at the next one. Next one, here. Don't want to do that. This is protection. Yeah, that's useful. Because he's going to chase me into that. Good timing. Get back out. Shit.
Not ready.
Oh, this can't be good. Get up! I got him. I don't think it was worth it.
Let's
Okay, the next one is this one. Yeah. Pretty much done. Three more now, including this one. I think the way this is working, it's giving me 10 of every primary stat. Which is decent. Okay, that was easy. Okay, the last ones are like in the southern area. So there's one, hold up, here. And it looks like, well, no, this one's closer. One. There we go. Flame all the altars in one region. Okay. So, 6 side quests remaining. What is that? Is that... I guess these are... areas of interest? Question mark? Half dungeons done. Look at the dungeon list. Is there really 23? 1, 2. Yeah, I guess so. The thing is, I can't tell which ones I've done. Hang on, let me see if I can figure it out. 12. So I've done 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There has to be a way to know. I'm not quite sure how to know if I've done it. It's like this. Maybe focus on the side quest, because this dungeon thing, it doesn't look like there's a way to know. I've definitely done the Sanguine Chapel, because that was a quest. Okay. Let's look at the quests. There's no real way to know this either, like... Hang on. I think I might go to the ones that are kind of just floating in the middle of nowhere. Odds are those are the ones I'm missing, because I think all the town ones I've been very good with. I think the dungeon ones I'm just gonna have to leave until I'm a lot stronger. I can just breeze through it. Which shouldn't be much longer. It's... I don't think enemies increase beyond 50, so for this difficulty. This is one of the quests I hadn't done. I think if I just go around to the outskirts and look at all the quests there, that should be it. About like 8 more. I think I'm gonna put points into a second yell now. Hold on. Okay, there's a quest marker, like, in the corner of this region. I think this needs improving, especially if they want us to complete this. Just to be able to see which ones I've done. But okay. Like, that's a pretty big oversight. Anyway, over here. According to this, over here. Especially the dungeon thing, that's just... It only keeps it per instance. It doesn't save it per PlayStation. In the dungeon. It drops in the core of the Dragon Barracks. So yeah, if this is this, it's in here. Yeah, okay. So there's an item that's gonna be in here that'll drop and give us a side quest. Make sure I go through every room. I think so far out of all the enemies, this bow thing is the worst. They do just way too much damage. I get the feeling some of these might be in dungeons as well. Ah! happy. Didn't get the dodge. But that proc knocked them back. Ow. Nothing yet. I'm gonna go check one of the previous rooms because there was like a area down the side. It's probably not there. I'll also take a guess it's in the second half of this. Huh. There it is. Find Rosa and deliver the bloody note. Okay. I don't even know how that one to the left got me. I wonder if they'll keep these extra health affixes in the game. People are completing Act 4. I'm still in Act 1. It's fun. But I think we're all just rushing through the story content, to be honest. First one, finally. Really? I'm hoping the last ones are clustered because I've been exploring this for a while. These increased health things. There we go. I'm very surprised to see it, given that it's something that ultimately was removed from Diablo 3. Bet I got a good aspect for this. Elite foil. Oh boy. They're both frozen. Somewhere. The boil. There we go. Oh. Collect every common, uncommon, and rare what? Something. Probably item. I don't know. Armor, something. Dungeon is insanely big. That's the last one. So that was the whole dungeon, was just beating everything. I was expecting a boss, but I guess there isn't one. Find out where this note goes now. Hold up. Minastad, apparently?
You there, please. Have you seen a man named Julie?
There's a note.
Let me see this note. Where did you get this? I must go after him. Julie, my love, I'll find you. I swear it. Please, tell me where I can find him.
Probably not a good idea. Oh, that's it. I cannot. Okay. Guess that's that done.
No. Julek, my love.
Okay. This one seems likely. Yeah, I got Secret of the Spring. Exorcist Cache. Maybe? Alright. That's fine. No, I was just looking at a map. I'm trying to get all the side quests. Because unfortunately there's no quest tracker in this, which is a bit weird. So I gotta figure out which quests I haven't gotten. No quest tracker yet, they want you to do all the quests. I don't know. Maybe I'm not seeing it in the UI, but there's no list of quests I have completed. So I can't figure out which ones I haven't completed. But I'm guessing that it's quests that are not in towns. So that's what I'm doing. Okay, this seems about right. Let's see what it says about this one specifically. Ah! It says, kill undead for item drop. It doesn't say if it's guaranteed or not. I'll hang here for a little bit. If it doesn't drop, it might be that I've done it. Because I think it counts as this whole region. So it's possible it dropped elsewhere and I've already done it. Ow. I'm gonna beat this and then go in here and check where else I need to go. Oh, I should level up while I'm here. Okay, I'm gonna get my second warcry now. Just constant screaming and hammers. That's what I want. Nothing else. Warcry grants you berserking. That's probably a good idea. Warcry grants you life as fortify. That's also another good idea. Good, they're synced up. That's great.
ready yet.
Ow! Fuck. Freezing.
In collections. No, but there's just challenges. I think this is a massive misstep. Okay, so I mean, let me look. I'm just looking at spots where they're kind of out of the way, because I'm guessing all the town ones I've gotten. Yeah, let's look here. I mean, if I can't figure it out, I'll just move to Act 2. What does it say about this one? It says it's just, it should just be there. Called the Martyr. I'll have a look around the area. If there's nothing here, I'll just leave it. I'll assume I've done it. Apparently there's another one just up the road. Kill an Ice Clan Impaler for the item drop, according to this one. Alright, there's an Ice Clan Impaler. Give item, please. Fuck. Oh, okay. Yeah, rubber banding. That's nice. That vulnerability thing is so annoying. I'm just punished for being a melee character. There we go. Okay. Bring the warrior chain to the bear tribe. It's just there, but I'll teleport. I think there's two quests I can see as well. Not here, but it's possible I haven't done them.
An ambush? Damn these beasts! This was Namran's chain. Thank you for returning it.
Okay. I'm gonna quickly check the temple. There's one quest over there on its own. It's possible that I've done it, but we'll see. Yeah, looks like I've done it. Okay. It's the other spot that I saw. Let me get a frame of reference. Should be here. Just making sure the town as well was covered. Okay. The notes here is kill an assassin. And there's another one that's just opened the chest, which is somewhere here. It's possible I've done these, but I'll check. Since they're kind of out of the way of the town.
Must wait.
Oh my god. Why are they doing so much damage? I didn't have my armor reduced. What happened there? Wait, now they're normal. They must have been enraged or something. I don't know what happened there, why they were doing so much damage. Such an annoying affix. I would have run into something at this point. Okay. Stop it! Just wanna teleport. I'm gonna go around to check all the towns and just start clicking this interactive map to get rid of the quests. Okay, these three are done. Okay, I definitely did the one over there. Blood Sermon's done. I definitely did the Ancients quests. Kill the Ice Impaler for the drop. Not sure about the Dead Martyr. Cries of Innocence. I know that one. That one's the bridge one. I did that. Cold Faith. Not sure about that quest. I'll figure this out. So annoying, though. That is such a weird oversight. Unless I'm missing it somewhere. They want you to do all the quests in every region to get rewards, but then they don't let you track which quests you've done. You kind of have to guess it. I don't know. Alright. According to the map here. doesn't say that I need to do anything. It just says it should be here, so it's not there. I've already got the secret of the spring. Okay, I did the better days, I'm pretty sure. It's not looking good. It's like the quest that I have on the map. There's four on Yelezna. Ravenous dead, idle flesh. Is it? Yeah, hang on. Yes. There's no quest markers, so these are done. There's only three remaining. Okay, I gotta look around the main town. If there's no quests here, then I've narrowed it down. I do not see any quests in Kyovashad. So these are all done. Hang on. Right, so all that leaves is the axe. No, but see, that's a town quest. What the fuck? No, I swear I did the axe one. That's the possessed axe where then you have to murder the lady later. I reckon it has to be those two in that corner. They just did not work correctly. Okay, hang on. There's a way to do this properly. Reset the instance. It's gotta be something minor and stupid. Like a quest glitching out or something. Because I went through the list and to the best of my ability, like the town ones are all done. So it only leaves a small handful of ones that are kind of in the middle of nowhere. Hang on. Yeah. Because one of them said open a chest, but it's possible that somehow got opened by someone else. I don't know. Okay.
Ah!
Right, there's a chest here. Okay, it's not that chest. Yeah, okay, it's over here. Yeah, it's here. Hold on. Yeah. Okay. I looked for an answer on this completion thing. It's just like, there's no way to track completed stuff, which is such a stupid mistake. If it didn't matter, it'd be fine, but the fact that they're encouraging you to do all the quests to get bonuses for your character, but then they don't let you track it, okay. That is quite the oversight. I think I might just move on to the next act if I can't find this here. The last one I'm going to look at is just here. Guess that's the quickest way that. Can't say I didn't try. kill and I'm dead.
I'm out of fury.
Yeah, undead is that. Move on. There's an undiscovered area up here, so I'll go to that at least. This one's gonna suck. It's an ice clan. Not too bad. Okay, no, shamans go immediately.
Out of fury.
Okay, I thought this was gonna be way worse. This is bad. Jeez. Yeah, extra health. Survived. We're good. Okay. I'm gonna leave this area like this, I think. I could not figure out what the remaining three quests I have to do are.
Need something for it?
Okay, looks like I need a... Oh, that's okay. That's an imprinted one. That's easy then.
No witchcraft here. Only honest magic.
Wait, why does it cost this much? I need the legendary to throw, really. I mean, I suppose it's not the worst thing in the world to not have that. If the barrier is, whilst useful, it's not extremely useful.
You can take what's left. Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Let's try our luck with herbals.
Fair bit of magic in that one. Seems your prayers have been answered.
When dealing damage while berserking, inflict 40% of the base damage as bleeding damage.
I guess that's nice. Time.
Okay. What hasn't been upgraded in a while? Braces.
Very nice, but good better. It seems your prayers have been
each
answered.
Time a core skill deals direct damage to an enemy, your next leap. Nah. Nice, but not useful for what I'm doing.
I don't have the coin.
Oh. It increases well and I guess we want those.
What will it be?
Okay. We're going that way. Get to see something other than ice. Who's waited for me? Hang on.
I must wait.
Holy shit. Nearly there. Alright, they're not gonna get it. Haha. Here we are. I'm just gonna ignore you. Unfortunately, there was a bit of a blockade there, so I had to deal with it. Okay. What's this area classified as? I guess this area is dry steps. So hang on, let me just change this map. Altars of Lilith. Shit, I hope this is right. This is not dry stuff. This is Scars Glen. Hang on. Okay, there we go. Scars Glen. Finally, somewhere that isn't snowy.
Light's blessing. If you have needs, check in with the watcher.
The problem exactly.
I'm looking for a Haradrim named Donid. An old friend of his sent me.
At this hour, I'd wager he's in the keep. Check with the guard at the door.
Yeah, I mean, we've got to sort this out first.
Upstairs in the Great Hall with his son. Keep it quick.
Dad, I need to be out in the field with the other knights.
Why the rush, my boy? You know, I found some of my old Haradric tomes. Stay here, and we can go through them together.
I can take some with me. We have a visitor.
This discussion is not over. Is there something you need?
I have a message from Lorath.
Well, there's a name from another life. Has the old man finally come down from the mountain?
With a warning. An ancient evil walks the land. The demon Lilith.
And you know this how? Did you and Lorath discover something of interest?
Perhaps this is all connected to what you saw, Father.
Yes, I was just getting to that. There was an incident at my estate. Probably best if we discuss it there. Go and have a look around for yourself. I'll meet you shortly, and then we can talk more. As for your request, get to Braestag, and be careful. Stay close to the other knight's penitent.
I will. Don't worry.
Dude's gonna die. Where are we going? Okay. Yeah, cool. So this has got like its own set of progression now.
Walk in the light.
Spare some kindness for an old soldier? Ah, thank you, wanderer. I was wounded in the days of Ash.
Just in case it was like a quest or something.
I touched the demon's flame. Thought I was being brave at the time. I can still feel the fire dancing across my hands, burning the skin away. Everything hurts to touch. Except coin.
I don't know what I gave him. Money doesn't hurt. Okay.
Look at this. These stone tablets contain some of the earliest written works of my Druidic ancestors. All destroyed. The wildlife in the Gautmar grasslands have been stirred into a frenzy recently. They've taken to smashing or even eating our runic tablets. I don't blame the creatures, but we must preserve our history. Surely you see the value in that. Please, retrieve whatever you can.
Trying to find the Lilith statue. Apparently there's one here. Oh. Okay. slay the unassembled before the rites are completed. Oh, it's this thing again. Shit here. Probably buy some whispering keys. It's, I don't know. I haven't gotten anything special from them, so.
Yeah.
to collect from the wildlife, so guess we just have to keep killing until we find them. Oh, there's one. Kind of expecting. Oh, there we go. I was expecting that to drop it.
Prayers and seeds of wisdom that have been passed down from Fiacla Ger himself contained within. Life is an endless lesson. There is so much left to learn.
Okay. Next altar. Coincidentally, it's like marked. I wasn't looking, but yeah, it's over there. It was like this pocket over here. As well, just making sure I'm marking these as I go.
Welcome to Firebreak Manor, traveler.
I'm here about the incident. Donan gave me permission to look around.
Incident.
That was all he said.
I must be referring to his study. Something unsettling transpired there.
Incident. Non-specific. This is not a... Yeah, this is not a town. I want a town, I want a waypoint. Ooh, cutscene. It's been a while.
Struggle to live up to your own legacy.
What do you want with me?
Astaroth.
He's dead.
Astaroth cannot die. Not by your hand. What have you done with him?
Away, demon. I deny you.
You have grown so frail. I can make you the hero you were.
Return to the Darklands from whence you came. I said away!
Says she can just materialize doors. That's neat. That sort of.
Not ready. I'm afraid.
That ability. One more. Is that it? Yeah, that's it.
Goat men. They've never dared come so close to the estate before.
Perhaps they were drawn by Lilith's presence. I saw a vision of her in your study.
What do you mean, a vision?
I don't fully understand how, but... It isn't the first time.
Full of surprises, aren't you? No wonder you caught Lorath's attention. Well, now you understand my predicament. The daughter of hatred in my own home. She must be furious I cast her out.
That painting on your wall, who are the others in it?
Why do you ask?
Lilith seemed to leave after seeing them.
Nafain and Arida, the druids who helped me slay Astaroth. Yes. Yes, I think you're onto something. I resisted her, so she might question them about the demon next.
There are one of them is gonna cave.
Stationed in villages near the druids. If Lilith passed through, they must have seen her.
Oh, it's a town now. Sick.
The attack on the manor has left many wounded, and our healing supplies are almost exhausted. Please, could you travel to Kerrigar and ask Cormann the Alchemist to send anything he can, and tell him to hurry? Every moment is vital.
Okay, it's over there. I mean, it's a small town, but a town nonetheless. There's two Lilith statues, I'm gonna go get them. I mean, I've nearly got one skill point. Me undo that. If at least six enemies are near this one, base life is fortified. Alright. That's the one I'm going for next.
Ready.
Okay. That's that statue. Sorry, I'm just looking at the map. I guess just go here next. Come here. Yeah, get stunned, get stunned, get stunned, get stunned. Ah, oh, the stun procs were so good. I need to put more points into that. But for now, I want to get Warcry up.
The dance is my home. But Sanctuary is dangerous these days, and my parents, my poor old parents, are getting on in age. Who will protect their home? I would go check on them, but the roads are perilous. Perhaps you could go to my father, Phelan, and see if they need me.
Right, what is this? Okay, I thought there was more.
Poor man must have his hands full tending to so many wounded. I'll pack up everything I can spare and send it off to him immediately.
That's it? Okay. Just had to talk to the dude. Oops. Let's do that. Okay, I think I'm gonna take a break. I've been streaming for a few hours now, and I need to sort out dinner. But I'm really enjoying this, in case the fact that I have two characters set up roughly this point. Yeah. It's fun. But finally getting closer to whatever the barbarian's gonna get. I think the only thing I gotta say about the class-specific quests is some of them happen way too later. The necromancer's nice because it's at the start, same as the sorceress, but having the barbarian stuff in Act 2, I don't know, man. I've been playing now double digits in the hours, and it kind of encourages people to just go straight to Act 2, which you miss out on a bunch of stuff if you do that. But, whatever. Alright. I'll be back later and we'll do other stuff. But for now, yeah, thanks for watching. Especially if you're watching later on YouTube, consider doing algorithm stuff if you want to support. Alright, bye, chat.